हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी वन बिट मैग्नीट्यूड कंपैरेटर। व्हाट इज कंपैरेटर सर्किट? कंपैरेटर सर्किट विल कंपेयर टू बाइनरी इनपुट्स एंड करस्पॉन्डिंग आउटपुट्स विल बी जनरेटेड। सो लेट्स सी ट्रूथ टेबल ऑफ इट। इट विल बी हैविंग टू इनपुट्स A and B. Now, whenever we compare two inputs, there are only three possibilities of output. Either A will be greater than B, or A is equal to B, or A is less than B. So, let's say that these are our three outputs P, Q, and R. And these are our outputs. Now, possibilities of inputs are 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. Now, let's check output according to comparator. Now, A is 0, B is 0. Both are equal. Therefore, this output will be 1. Remaining outputs will be 0. If A is 0, B is 1, means A is less than B. A is less than B, so this output will be 1. Remaining outputs will be 0. Now 1, 0, A is 1, B is 0, A is greater than B, so this output will be 1. Remaining are 0. And A and B both are 1, means A is equal to B. Remaining are 0. Now we will solve equation for P, Q and R. For that we will solve K map for P, Q and R. Let's solve K map for P. Okay. Now we will require two variable K map because inputs are only two. So let's draw two variable K map with two rows and two columns. Names of variables will be A and B. Values will be 0, 1, 0, 1. Now this empty box is called a cell. And value of each cell will be 0, 1, 2, 3. Now for P, which is A greater than B, output is 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. Output is 1 at 2. 1, 0 is 2 at 2. So at 2 we will write 1. And this is the only possibility of group. So we got group number 1. Therefore group number 1 will become A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0. A B bar. Therefore, we will get P is equal to group 1. Therefore, P is equal to A B bar. Now, let's solve K map for Q. Again, we will need two variable K map. A and B are the variables and their values will be 0, 1 and 0, 1. Values of cells will be 0, 1, 2 and 3. Okay. Now, our output Q is equal to A is equal to B is 1 at 0 and 3. So, at 0 and 3, we will write this. So, these are two groups possible. Therefore, group number 1 will be, for this one, A is 0, B is 0. So we will get A bar, B bar. And for group number 2, we are having A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1. So we will get AB. Therefore, Q is equal to addition of all possible groups. Therefore, Q is equal to A bar, B bar plus AB. Okay. And finally, let's solve K map for R. K map for R. Now, again, we will draw a two variable K map with two rows and two columns. Let's say variable names are A and B. Values will be 0, 1, 0, 1. Values of cells will be 0, 1, 2, 3. Now our R output is 1. Our R output is 1 only at 1. So at 1 we will write this, and this is only possible group. So group 1 will be A is equal to 0, B is equal to 1. So A bar B. Therefore R is equal to group 1. Therefore R is equal to A bar B. So these are three equations that we got for P, Q and R. Now let's draw diagram of 1-bit comparator circuit. So we will require A, then we will connect NOT gate to it, then it will become A bar, then B, NOT gate to it, it will become B bar. Now for P we want A into B bar, so A into B bar we will use AND gate. Its output will be A into B bar, which is equal to P. So we will connect it to the A and to B bar. Now for Q we want A bar into B bar plus A into B, so we will need two AND gates, A bar into B bar and AB. And to perform addition of these we will use OR gate, which is A bar B bar plus AB, which is equal to Q. Now let's connect it to the A bar and B bar and to A and to B. And finally R is A bar into B. So again we will use one AND gate, and its output will be A bar into B, and which is equal to R. So let's connect it to A bar into B, and this entire circuit with two inputs A and B and three outputs P, Q, R. P is nothing but A is greater than B, Q is nothing but A is equal to B, and R is nothing but A less than B. So with two inputs and three outputs this entire circuit is called as 1-bit comparator circuit. Thank you.